we'll see what happens here. They've been moving around a little bit. They're right behind that center stick. It's deep, that's where they've been sleeping, but they've been getting up, firing over the edge of the nest, moving around a little bit. She gave them a good breakfast. They always feed them early. A little bit after sunup, because they went all night without food, and that's, you know, a long time. So they give them plenty for breakfast, and they'll feed them around noon. 8:22 now. They've had a couple of bathroom breaks, backing up the edge of the nest, firing over there, keeping the nest clean. Eventually that trunk of that tree will be all whitewash. All the sticks on this side of the nest. So there's how they do it. They keep their nest clean that way. They're moving again. See, look at this. The guys are getting moving about. Well, next week we'll see more and more of them. There he goes. Come on up here, little buddy. Show yourself. That's what they look like. They're 3 weeks old. There was two little heads that time. That was our head count so far, is two. So we're all excited about it. And they've had four some years. And there could be more in there. I only counted two. But kind of settling down. So it's one of the adults on guard watching, so any squirrel would go up there too, because they'll shoot down, protect them from the squirrel, because they're used to squirrels coming up when they got their eggs there. They don't want any part of that either. They make the squirrel lunch. Alright. They're peeking up again. Perceived a squirrel the same threat as a weasel, so they get really excited if a squirrel would happen to go climbing up near the nest. Alright. Well, they are waking up a little bit. I like that. Like they're trying to settle back down again. Well, I'll wait till one of the adults comes in and checks up on them and see what happens then. Enjoy the video.